Well, this is a different uniform for these Ducks than they had before. Brian Burke was telling me the other day that he felt that it needed to be changed. The players were embarrassed by the cartoon image, and he went for black and gold, which are Army colors. So under the direction of Julian Samueli, the daughter of the owner, they went to those colors with Camp Pendleton and other service bases nearby, and they kept some orange in it for Orange County. So part of the new design, and the one thing that fans in the top row, as well as some of us, like, is the sleeve numbers are legible from the top of the arena.